Fall, Texas A&M is expanding the availability for the purchase of beer and wine to the general public at Kyle Field. The plan follows a recently announced decision by the Southeastern Conference to allow the sale of beer and wine in public areas during college athletic events. Now, those adult beverages will be available to buy up until the end of the third quarter. Hey, it's wild at Kyle Field now. It's going to get even wilder coming up in late August and September.